How we doing, guys? Hope everyone's good. Gonna do another 50p coin hunt. I think it's gonna be hunt number 20. This bag looks like it's all 2019 shields again, so not gonna bother with that. I might have a closer look, but pretty sure it's just a waste of time. This one should be good to go. It looks like a mixture of rolly overs and a few seals in there. So quick look where we are. So two on the first page. Steel Jemima. Isaac and the 2018 Peter Rabbit. We're doing pretty good. Not doing too bad on the Olympics now. Slowly but surely. Hopefully get something today. But the last two bags have all been 2019 shields, so fingers crossed. Then we'll do the seal bags first, I think. Bag one. So we got a dud to start off with. Get that out of the way. Bag two. Representation of the People's Act. Very common one, but gets us off the mark anyway. Okay, bag three. There you go, Diversity Built Britain. Another common one. Any Olympic will be nice. Here we go, we got Roger Bannister. So we're not doing fantastic from the sealed bags. And we've got so bag four. 2017 Shield. That's a 2008. We'll go through after and check the Shields and Britannias for dates. So bag five. Paddington at the station. So really like that design. One of my favourites. Got a lot of them though. But beautiful coin. Another diversity built Britain. That's nearly it for the sealed bags. Hopefully rollovers are a little bit more find something lower mintage or something for the book. Okay, that might be it for the sealed bags. Nope. My last sealed bag. Good old Paddington. At the tower. Peace and prosperity. Another common one. Still no Olympics. We have got a Jeremy Fisher though. Another diversity. That's the third one out. Benjamin Bunny. Extremely high minutes, that one. Got dictionaries. Oh, we got Jubilee. Nice coin, that one. Got lots of them, but lovely design. And we got another Jubilee. There's about 5 million of those minted. Victoria Cross. It's a heroic axe. I've got another Paddington. Another diversity. Fourth one of those out. Still plenty of time. This bag's 17-ish. Managed to go nearly 17 bags without dropping anything. Diversity Bill Quinn, another one of those. Christopher Ironside. And we got Scouts. Got a nice selection, but still nothing spectacular. Six bags left. Couple of Olympics still possible. Probably not going to happen, to be honest, but I don't think we've had any Olympics from the post office I got this bag from. But I couldn't go back again and get a third bag of shields. final five back. We've got Paddington at the cathedral, nice coin, but pretty high mintage that one. So we've got them all this week except Paddington at the Palace. Still time to get that one. Final three bags. There we go, we got another Roger Bannister. Final two bags. Another diversity built Britain. That's the fifth one of those, is it? Or the sixth one of those out. We got another. Not the best condition. So we leave it all to the last bag for something for the book. On a nice territory. I didn't give it a lucky shake, so. Oh, thanks to everyone for your comments and likes, really appreciated, but I think it's looking like, oh, what's that, Glasgow Commonwealth Games, so at least we haven't ended with a dud. I've got quite a few of those, last few coins. There we go. So, didn't do too bad. probably Jubilees. Paddington at the station. So not a bad haul, but unfortunately we're gonna have to wait till next week. I think it's gonna be till we get to put something in the book. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you again soon.